In this problem, I'm looking at a reaction of A and B reacting to products on a catalytic surface. And this catalyst has two distinct types of sites. Now, both A and B can adsorb on both types of sites, but we're going to assume that reaction only takes place for A molecules on type 1 sites reacting with B molecules on type 2 sites. This means our rate of product formation is going to be proportional to the surface concentration of A on type 1 sites and the surface concentration of B on type 2 sites. And then we're interested in what's the rate expression we would expect in terms of the gas phase concentration reactants. And we're going to assume the product concentration is insignificant just to make this a little simpler to write down the expressions. We're assuming Langmuir type behavior here. Problem tells us that the overall rate of product formation is some rate constant, the fractional coverage of A on sites 1, fraction coverage of B on sites 2. And the fractional coverage of A on sites 1 is going to be some adsorption equilibrium constant for A on site 1, its concentration, same term, plus we have B adsorbed on sites 1, and B adsorbing on A affects the concentration of A. Well, we have the same type expression now for the concentration of B on sites 2. So these concentrations, remember, are the gas phase concentrations. We have adsorption equilibrium constants for A and B on the type 2 sites. And then our rate is just the product of these coverages times a rate constant. So here's our final rate expression in terms of concentrations in the gas phase of A and B. If we had products present, then we would have terms depending on where they adsorbed, additional terms in the denominator for the products that would be occupying sites.